Hello friends, my name is Viraj. Today I would like to show how to encrypt your password by using an SQL query. So let us begin with our tutorial. So first click on SQL Server Management Studio. After opening it, enter your username and your login and password and just simply connect it. After that, click on a new query and create a database. Just select it and execute it. So your command is completed successfully. After that, here you can see available database. Just click here and select your database name. So whatever table you will create, it will be stored under this database. So after that, create a table that is viewers open bracket close bracket semicolon. Right here your whatever column name you require, that is VID. I will give it a data type that is big int V user name. Data type will be varchar 50, this max length. Another will be vpassword. Data type will be varchar length 50, and one more that is vlocation varchar 50 length. After that, just select it and execute it. So your table is created. Now let us insert our data inside the table. So right here, insert into viewers open and bracket close that bracket, inside that right here VID V username V password V location. After that, write here value open and close the bracket. Inside that, insert the value whatever you want. One single inverted, write here Viraj. After given comma, then write hash byte open and close the bracket single inverted, write here SHA1 comma single inverted, enter your password name Kayo123456 whatever you want, comma, after the bracket give a comma and your location, whatever location the other, just select and execute it. So one row is affected. So check whether the password is encrypted or not. So write here query, that is select star from viewer, just select it and execute it. So here you can see a password is encrypted. So in this way you can encrypt your password by using this. So hope you like my video. Please like, subscribe and share it. Bye.